Tonight, the FAA is sounding the alarm about a dramatic spike in the number of close calls between pilots and drones. So far this year, pilots have reported more than 650 drone sightings, compared to 238 in all of 2014.
Yeah, we were on the final 31 range, about 800, 900 feet was our altitude. 100 feet below us was a drone.
It absolutely is an unnecessary risk. Especially during the approach phase, we're busy up there in the cockpit. One of the last things we're going to expect is a drone encounter.
Despite FAA rules that forbid flying above 400 feet near commercial planes or near an airport, hundreds and hundreds of drone operators have gone rogue.
Tower, medevac H1. We almost got hit by a drone, just to let you know up here.
Yesterday, a medical helicopter en route to a hospital in Fresno, California, took evasive action to avoid a drone. Firefighters battling wildfires last month in California were forced to ground operations because of unauthorized drones. In recent weeks, drones spotted flying dangerously close to multiple jetliners flying through some of the busiest airspace over New York and New Jersey.
Well, the FAA needs to step it up from the standpoint of certainly let's publicize to the folks that are buying this kind of equipment, this drone equipment, that there are penalties, there are fines, there's possible jail terms.